Bonjour, je m'appelle Justine.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Kevin.
Je suis étudiante en communication internationale à la Hanse.
Je suis étudiante de communication internationale à Hanse.
Let's go inside. The reason why I came to Hanse was actually because they allow you to take on your own initiative and do your own projects and be able to be creative with what you do. There's a lot of collaboration going on with the teachers. For example, in my own studies, international communication, whether you're in media tools or public affairs, you always have that freedom to collaborate, be creative, and take on your own projects. And that's pretty much with all other studies.
So the reason why I came to the Hanse is because I was looking for a very practical-oriented study, and this is really what I found here. It's really something that I enjoy because we not only learn it first of all in books and other materials, so the theory, but we then apply it through mostly project groups and by doing, and so it's a really rewarding and nice experience to have. If you miss the food from home, no worries, you actually have a lot of options here, a lot of nice French restaurants and bakeries, and you also have the market regularly with fresh foods with very cheap prices. As for the transportation here, you have many different options, but I would say biking is the number one option for every student here. This is really part of the student culture. You can just go anywhere you want with your bikes.
So it's not much of a mystery that Groningen has a great student life. It was actually named the best city for students in the Netherlands. For example, you have the nightlife, you have all kinds of clubs, you have Latino music, you have electronic music, you have pretty much whatever you're into you can find. There's also sports. You have Adiaco, for example, for 50 euros a year. You have over 100 sports, but there's like independent sport associations, there's independent student associations for all kinds of people, really. So whatever you're into, you're probably gonna find your people around here.
Something that I find really cool about the way that Hanse prepares us for after graduation is the way that we have regular client cases. It's also the way that the teachers help us and guide us throughout the whole process. And also they have a great network that's really helpful for us to know people in the industry later on.
So for example, what's really cool is that in the fourth year, you can not only do an internship in another company, but you can also create your own company. And for example, I'm creating my own company in its content creation, and I'm being coached by Startup City, which is basically a center of teachers, entrepreneurs, and just people who help you out just focusing entirely on that so you can take it into the world after you graduate.
If you wish to contact us or other French students, contact the International Student Team.
On espère vous voir bientôt à Hanse.
Au revoir.